going to cook pot roast. I thought of making that, and I'm going to show you how to make it. It's going to be very, very good. I will put it in a slow cooker and cook it overnight. So we'll check it again tomorrow. So Jeff bought this chuck roast I found in the fridge. So I already put salt and pepper before I went to work this morning. And now I'm continuing making it. Right now I have cut up potatoes. I still have to cut up more. And of course, don't forget, we gotta have onion, Worcestershire sauce, and I like bay leaves. I'll put bay leaves on my pot roast, but I'll show you later. We just bought new knives, and I'm afraid to use it. I cut myself yesterday. Now the onion. Alright, I'm gonna cut the tail off here. Alright, I'm gonna cut the celery now. Still have to think if I will include everything. I think I don't like too much celery anyway in the soup, so but I will cut it anyway. Yeah. Alright, so I'm putting a little bit of olive oil. And we'll just wait for it to get hot. I'm just making it ready. So, in order for the flavors to settle inside the in the meat. All right, let's do this. So right now I'm just searing the meat. Alright. So now as it's searing, I'm gonna put a little bit of Worcestershire sauce. It already looks good, don't you think? Okay, I'm just gonna throw in a little bit of onion in it so the meat have the taste while it's searing. Okay, so the searing is done and we're gonna go to the next process. I'm sauteing the garlic and the onion from the gravy that I used from searing the meat. And it's gonna come out tasty.
I really wrap this good.
I'm gonna cut this in pieces so that it would fit the crock pot. I'm gonna try to cut it in four and see how it looks like. No, it's probably just gonna so four pieces. So look at how tender this meat is. I cut it in four pieces. I'm sauteing the carrot, the potatoes. I'm sauteing the potatoes into the gravy. I was just wondering if I could put bit of salt, but I just don't want to have too much salt in the gravy anyway, so I need thank you. add water to cover the meat. I'm going to put the bay leaves in. Crock pot on high for 46 hours. I just got home tonight, so I'm gonna eat this freshly made pot roast. Wow, it's so soft. It's been boiling all day. Boiling all day, all night. It's just the right taste. Not salty, not bland, but it's just right. Potatoes. Look at that. It is so. So good. Well, I'm gonna continue eating my supper. And thank you for watching our videos. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe on our channel, Pinay in the Smoky Mountains, and Vacation Station TV. You can see us on Facebook, Instagram, and TikTok. Take care. Bye.